Something far more, and it is what we are celebrating here tonight. But this evening is also a celebration of for the rest of us, for it is a pleasure for us to see love in bloom and to participate in the union of two people so delightfully suited to one another. So, let's get on. A good marriage must be created. In marriage, the little things are the big things. It is never being too old to hold hands. It is remembering to say I love you at least once a day. It is never going to sleep angry. It is standing together and facing the world. It is speaking words of appreciation and demonstrating gratitude in thoughtful ways. It is having the capacity to forgive and forget. It is giving each other an atmosphere in which each can grow. It is not only marrying the right person, it is being the right partner. So, thank you for the vows. Face each other. I, Chris, take you, Shannon, to be my wife.
I, Chris, take you, Shannon, to be my wife.
My partner in life and my one true love.
My partner in life and one true love.
I will cherish and love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
I will cherish and love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
I will trust you and honor you.
I will trust you and honor you.
I will laugh with you and cry with you.
I will laugh with you and cry with you.
I will love you faithfully.
I will love you faithfully.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the difficult and the easy.
Through the difficult and the easy.
Whatever may come, I will always be there.
Whatever may come, I will always be there.
As I have given you my hand to hold, so I give you my life to keep.
As I have given you my hand to hold,
so I give you my life to keep. So I, Shannon, take you, Chris, to be my husband. My partner in life and my one true love. I will cherish and love you today, tomorrow, and forever. I will trust you and honor you. I will trust you and honor you. I will laugh with you and cry with you. I will love you faithfully. Through the best and the worst. through the difficult and the easy. What may come, I will always be there. As I have given you my hand to hold, so I give you my life to keep. Chris and Shannon, I would ask that you always treat yourselves and each other with respect and remind yourselves often of what brought you here tonight. Give the highest priority to the tenderness, gentleness, and kindness that your marriage deserves. When frustration and difficulty attack your marriage, as they always do, focus on what still seems right between you, not only the part that seems wrong. This way, when clouds of trouble hide the good times in your lives and you lose sight of them for a moment, you can remember that the good is still there. And if each of you will take responsibility for the quality of your life together, it'll be marked by abundance. Chris, do you take Shannon to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect her and be faithful to her?
I do.
Do you promise to be patient with her and approach her with kindness?
I do.
Do you promise to show strength in adversity and understanding through life's struggles?
I do.
Shannon, do you take Chris to be your lawfully wedded husband? Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect him and be faithful to him? Do you promise to be patient with him and approach him with kindness? Do you promise to show strength in adversity and understanding through life's struggles? To make your relationship work will take love. This is the core of your marriage and why you are here tonight. It'll take trust to know that in your hearts you truly want what is best for each other. It'll take dedication to stay open to one another and to learn and grow together. It'll take faith to go forward together without knowing exactly what the future brings. And it'll take commitment to hold true to the journey that you both have pledged to this evening. Power rests on me, and I now pronounce
you husband and wife.
Great job, man.
they stop the ring ceremony.
But I think for the ceremony, the ring is important.
Well, I mean, by tomorrow, I'll accept
Becca,
that one.
You're Rebecca, and that's the traditional about it, right?
Rebecca, Rebecca is fine.
Well, but for the paperwork.
Oh, yes, R-E-B-E-C.
Well, it's the thing, is the track is still only in the I will dispose of the real oil.
You want to keep it?
It's put in a bag. It's actually a keepsake at this point.
Yeah, now it's a memory.
How about you?
How old is the ring you got married in?
Okay,
now
forever.
Okay.
And then I push a button.
And when you have grandchildren and they ask you why there's a moldy ring in your keepsake box, you'll say, well, there's a story behind that.
So she has the real ring.
Oh, we were just talking about copy.
So we're going to we can get a shot of the
she wants a picture of you and her. Where,
let me get my ring in the picture of the band.
Where's your phone? My hair moving?
Okay. Oh, it's dead. Where's your phone?
It's good. You had something to focus,
literally.
You know, on. Literally.
You literally had something.
You had an activity, a goal. Yeah, I was holding it together until I could tell she was crying, and I was like,
no, I can't do it anymore.
So I allowed her to let me take my emotions with her. Yeah.
That's such a
they were all really nice people. They were all
yeah.
Such
yeah.
Well, you can't see it too well, but it's...
So sweet.
And they're in focus because I focused on that. See, this lens, if you take it and sit a certain way, it only keeps about that much in focus.
Huh.
So if, for instance, it's focusing on him holding the piece of paper out here,
right.
Forget
everything.
Forget everything else.
But is it that romantic kind of blur, or...?
Well, when the paper's in sharp focus and everybody else is out of focus, it's not as romantic.
Yeah.
I can add that romance a little later.
Yeah.
I did, I have one lens that does a pretty blur job, which I need to go, but I've had like every lens on.
Did you take a close-up of their rings just for them to have
one? You want Alice? Aww. It's
yeah.
Kind of like
forget about Shannon's forehead. You can put Alice's forehead against Chris.
Ever
put your
foreheads
and
your noses
together.
Why don't we have him? They can never ever get a front.
So you'll be like,
yeah.
The last one I read was supposed to be
one
of the
things.
Yeah, it was.
Creating branches and sand.
That's Dark Matter.
Yeah, I've read that one.
The guy reminded me of you. The physicist.
Yeah, except the guy was self-serving, a coward.
What are you talking about?
You
like went back to try to get his family.
Yeah, at all costs.
Well, so.
Maybe I can get this to.
We just had so many weddings with the girls.
Yeah.
Okay.
Do you want to aim this?
That's what I'm trying to do. Hold on.
Wait, hold on. They're gonna. He's gonna move the.
Can you take Sue's super tripod?
Okay. Okay. Toast. Do it again. So she'd get it back to her.
Okay, let's hold it.
There you go. There. Okay, and then drink together. Okay, now the one you're supposed to
have. You're supposed to cross it.
Oh, yeah.
You've got it. No, do the other arm so that she can get a picture of you.
Yeah.
Okay, there.
Okay. You're going to have to. You really need to get some good thigh muscles.
You
need
to
lean down.
Okay.
Yeah, Chris needs good thigh muscles.
Yeah, you're going to need better thigh muscles for this. New life of yours.
Do you want the stool again?
Okay, shall we all taste our tap toast?
Oh, no. Yeah! I'll take a overall.
Everybody got a glass?
No. Not me.
Thank you.
I'm trying to get this
set. So Chris and Shannon, may their life be blessed and beautiful forever.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Okay, well, I'm going to
Welcome to the family, Shannon.
Oh, oh, this is beautiful.
Oh. He's clinking all over and over again.
Yep, complete.
It's okay.
I wish you both the very best. I think you're going to be a wonderful couple and have a happy family for decades to come. I look forward to seeing it. Yeah. And we're really welcome you into our family.
I think you're
taking
cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. Sister.
Salute.
Salute.
Okay, wait, I'm not ready.
Yeah, come back over here.
And don't
picture. Why don't
no
take
more
a piece?
Running away from each other.
Let's take that piece.
This is a wedding. You don't run away from each other.
Okay.
Let
them
do
it. Gentle. Better be gentle.
There you go. Good luck.
All right. Now
I'm going to wash my hands.
Yay!
I may need a new ring.
Yeah,
they have
the
lady
single
cat. Yeah, that's exactly
what
they are.
But
they're
DJs
too.
Oh, love Okie.
Yes, I love it.
Oh, sorry, I mean, if it comes today before I'm grown, I'm just bring it with you to walk.
Hub's name.
So are we ready to eat cheesecake now?
I mean, he's so big, he really could carry the world on his own piece, so.
Anybody
wants
to
eat
some of the cake?
Yes.
And Becca can have the gluten-free cupcake.
Oh,
yes. Okay. I need a water cheese after this.
Okay. You may have to take the rest of the cupcakes.
Make them do.
Our market is covered. So I feel like we're we're so much closer than we are now, even though it's not like right next to Costa Rica. What we've been doing is countries that are like we did the channel, you know, with Paris and London, and then Portugal or Spain are right there. But so
trying to make sure it's nice and clean and happy.
So yeah, okay.